King of the Argives, Eteocles, was Polynices' brother. They both thought they deserved the throne, and fought over it.
Cadmus is the only king of Thebes I recognize. He did everyone a favor by killing Eris' giant snake.
The serpent's in a better place now anyway, here on the Golden Isle. And his constellation rests amongst the stars.